Amid an 875% increase in unsheltered homelessness over the past 4 years, what you have started to see on the Truckee River, on Wells Avenue, and in other places is hundreds and hundreds of people with no place to go and no homeless service system designed to meet the particular needs that folks there have.
Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Where are they supposed to go? Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Where are they supposed to go? Hey, hey!
We can't provide homes for every single person. That's just simply impossible.
I've been homeless here for almost 8 years now.
So I lived in this apartment for about 4 years now, and recently the owners have decided that they want to raise the rent by 44%.
As it is in so many states and communities around our country, homelessness is growing here in Reno, Sparks, and Washoe County, and it's an issue we all need to come together to solve.
Hey, we've been telling you guys for 10 days.
I understand that, but I didn't know.
How'd you not know?
My neighbor was just murdered and shit.
Okay.
I've really been having a hard fucking time. I wasn't here for nothing.
Then you can have a hard time down the road. Go.
Can I please get have enough time?
No. You're the last person here. Stop arguing. Get one cart and go.
Walk away.
We're fucking people. We're tired of being treated like this.
They said it was because of a camping ordinance, and we weren't camping. That's where we live.
Explaining many of the issues that arise when, in a very brief period of time, you're trying to move a large number of people into a gigantic tent.
We're trying to figure it out, but we can't have you here. This can't.
It's a public fucking place. Fuck you!
The lieutenant?
Yes.
Okay, so what was the charge that Melody is being charged with?
I don't think we've completely made all the decisions yet on that quite yet.
Are we here to be helping poor people who live on the street?
Assistance has been given for many, many days.
It speaks to a level of desperation that still exists, despite, you know, the happy face that's been painted a lot of times by different advocates, by city officials and stuff. We're still in a crisis.